How do you define herd immunity? It's estimated to be around 70%, either through a vaccine or natural transmission. So if you look at this graph, you see what happens in terms of active new infections and